Sir Hubert Parry's hymn, Jerusalem, in a setting of words by William Blake.